Hi friends, today I got a mail like this from Google Play support team. They're telling that my app has been removed from Google Play Store due to policy violation. What violation? The violation of usage of Android advertising ID and policy section 4.8 of the developer distribution agreement. The Google Play required developer to provide a valid privacy policy when the app requests to handle sensitive user device information. Then I didn't understand what it is. Then I tried to research something on the Google. Then I found that in two ways we can solve this. First one, we have to make a valid privacy policy URL, and we should host the URL on the internet, as well as we should make a clickable link on the Android app. The second one, I'll tell you later. First, let's go to the first one. You can go to this URL. I will put the link in the description. Then just fill this form, your app, contact information, free and which type, company or individual, like that. Then what are the information you are collecting, then which platform you are using, Android or iOS or both. Okay, if you are using any services, enable on the right side and then click the generate button. Okay, then it will generate privacy policy for you. Copy the generated privacy policy and publish on your site. Copy the privacy policy link and go to Android developer console, paste here inside the store listing privacy policy area, then paste the same on your app, modify your app, make a clickable event, then paste the same. It should redirect when you click on the button or link, anything, it should redirect your website privacy policy area section. Okay, once you made successfully and uploaded inside the Play Store, it will show like this. Okay, privacy policy. The second method, go to your Android manifest XML, then just type the code as it is. I will show you. If you are following this method, it will disable your analytics, Google Analytics, but it will disable your ad ID. You should type like this: metadata, Android name, Google Analytics, Google underscore analytics underscore ad ID underscore collection underscore, then enabled. Okay, then just give a space, then type again Android value, put the value false. Okay, then close. Then you can rebuild the app and create a new release and upload it. If you are following this method, this is the second method. If you are following this, you will not be able to get analytics from Play Store or Firebase Analytics. Okay, if you are following the first one, it will be fine. But you should remember two things. First of all, you should put a link. First of all, you should host the privacy policy in internet, your website, anywhere. And second one, you should make a clickable event in your app to redirect in that link. Okay. I hope you enjoyed this one. Thank you.